And we're back to One Piece Unlimited Adventure, Part 14. Man, I'm so gonna die again. What I did to prepare was I just made my HP ones into bottles, so I wouldn't have to use so many to get so little HP. Oh god. Let's hope we win this time.
Some of the good stuff with you. Let me teach you the pirate's code of honor.
Okay, yes, we do have to go through that cutscene every time. I like using Usopp first because he becomes pretty useless when he starts spamming his special attacks. So, you know, get all the use you can out of him now, instead of him becoming useless later. Plus, his distance is good for now, since he has no long-range attacks. If he stops dodging, asshole. Stop dodging. Okay, sweet. Fucked you up. Okay, I think I should use one of these. I'll give him one more, because I don't want to overdo it with his techniques or anything, because I know he'll soon start spamming special. Sweet. Damn, we get hit by the third one. Ooh, thank god. I don't know, it feels laggy for some reason. Sweet. Shit. I'm surprised I didn't actually get damaged from that part. Perfect. Two more. One more. I think if he touches those again, it doesn't affect it. Sweet. Yeah, I tried doing the special. I figured I didn't have enough. Okay, this is where he becomes useless, so won't matter if you lose him or not now. There we go, Usopp. Did a big chunk on him alone, so that's pretty nice. Now let's see if Sanji will be of any use, because in the last one, he pretty much got fucked over. Dodge, dodge. Sweet. I don't know. I don't know if I should use the foot or not. So that just really wastes it HP than anything. Not HP, SP. Right, right. The only way you can dodge that is if you dodge backwards, but I failed, obviously. Robin. Ooh, this is gonna suck. Ah, shit. First victim. Damn it! Ah! I knew that was gonna happen, too. Damn it. Didn't even get to use anything on him. I really like Frankie, especially in this battle. Apparently, he can survive one attack of this, and either it'll just completely miss him. Awesome. Asshole. Well, he's not looking. Awesome. You do not want to hold back on this fight and go easy, obviously. His attacks will fuck you up. Yeah, I figured that wouldn't reach him. Fuck. Fuck, that's so hard to predict. He knows the exact power to use too, for some reason. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, thank God. I just cheesed it any direction I could. Damn it. Come on, not me. At least it hit him, I guess. Not really, though. Yeah, I also think... I don't know if it's true or not. I guess it's just a... Ah, shit. I think I'm even gonna show you. Okay. First, let's get some SP. Shit, 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 shit. Found out that if you're close to him, even behind him, he still hits you. Because he swings his sword, like, basically 360. I doubt, like, 360, 360, but... Okay, I don't think it's close, but if you do Dark Cloud Temple before doing your special, it makes it stronger. I don't know, it's just a rumor. Ooh, I got lucky somehow. Gosh it. Thank God. Ah, I shouldn't have tried. Chopper. Oh shit. Ooh, thank God. Monster Chopper is good, but I would rather keep Chopper as long as I can. All or nothing! Yes! Good job, Chopper. I like his dash attack the most, but I'm always paranoid that I'll accidentally do Chopper's first attack and accidentally heal him. God, that skill's so hard to level. Oh, fuck, fuck. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Okay, so let's fuck him up. What I like about this is it's pretty easy to get his break shots in because he can't fall, so it's not like he'll lose it in the process or anything. I'll probably do the same thing as I did before. I'll try to get special against special if Chopper's about to die. Thought that was pretty cool last time. Fuck him up, Chopper. Yeah. Asshole. I'm surprised he hasn't even done it once yet. Sweet. Okay. Ah! Wait. Did I just save myself by doing it at the same time? Holy fucking shit. How lucky is that? That was pretty lucky. Sweet. Got a couple of few more hits in. Zoro, don't be a piece of shit. Ah shit, I may have done this at the wrong time. Yep. Bad time. Yeah, definitely worth it. Phew. Ooh, that was close. Back, 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 all or nothing. Sweet. Thank God. That's the last of that. Oh, sweet. Max it out. Ooh. Okay, try to drag this out. Not like I'm gonna need any SP potions after this. Ooh, at least he still got hit. Fuck him up, fuck him up. I guess when you do specials, your defense increases. That's pretty cool. Come on. Come on, fuck him up, fuck him up. Ah, I don't think I'll survive that. At least I hit him. Okay, this is a total win right here. Sorry, but I'm not letting you do anything else right now. Asshole. Thank God. You know, I thought there was a possibility that we could have lost there. But let's open the chest. Worn gown.
What do you think of this?
Sweet. Alright, so I have 20 seconds left. Those are the last of the boss battles. Those are all the treasures you can get. I'll show you the costumes in the next video. And I'll do a couple more things before we end this LP. Alright, later guys. Thanks for watching.